Welcome back. I'm Trey Norcross of Volvo Cars Memphis, and today I'm going to teach you how to save your radio favorites in your Volvo. The first thing you want to do to set your radio favorites is click Library. When you're in the library, what that's going to bring up is these stars over on the right-hand side. If you click on those stars, those are going to be your favorites. You click Close, which will bring you back to your main screen, and what you want to do is slide to the right, and on this top bar you'll see Radio Favorites. Click on those, and it'll bring you back to what you just selected. If you want to add FM or AM to that, all you have to do is slide to the right, click on FM or AM, click your library again, and click those same stars. Click Close, it'll take you back to your main screen. And you want to notice this Radio Favorites icon. It's going to be a radio with a star. You want to click on that, and what that's going to do is bring up the selections you just made. If you want to edit those, you click Library again. That's going to bring it up to where you can edit it, and you can rearrange what position those are in, or you can delete them out. And that's all you have to do.
Thanks for watching. I hope this video helped you understand your Volvo a little bit better. We'll see you next time. Until then, drive safe, drive Volvo.